guess the gem gun does count.
Where should I land? I think I might either long barn or big barn, I'm not sure. I have gotten 2 wins in season 9 so far. So, there's another dude that's coming. I know that, cause he's just running. Or, I don't know if they fixed that bug, but there used to be a bug that when you landed in a slipstream, it would make a noise sounding like there's a person landing that was other than me. So I don't know if it's just that bug, but I thought I heard someone else still, so. Gonna watch out. Be careful. Trying to get, like, I can't do that. I'm gonna try and get, like, I don't know, maybe 5, please. And what's really critical is I need a drum gun for far range. Because the burst SMG I hate, but it melts people. I don't know if you guys have tried it yet, but it seriously melts people. Another dude. I can't tell where the other one's at. I thought I heard someone else in this house. I did. There was someone. SMG. What is this? Honestly, I can't tell if that dude that killed me was the person that did this house or was check out up here. Maybe if I break the silos, they'll come. I need a slurp juice right now. I need a drum gun. Comment down below what's your favorite. Comment down below what your favorite gun is in the game. Mine personally is either a silent sniper or the can't think of its name. The legendary combat. It's good, but I think it's too good, like it needs to be nerfed. Yeah, SMGs don't go that far. I can shoot four bullets. That was some shooting. That's getting so many snipers. I never get snipers like ever. This game I'm getting so much. I'm getting is just gray burst SMGs. I'm going anything like that. I can get it. There's at least like 20 other people. I'm not really sure. Now, I'm just gonna go ahead. Just off of first SMGs, this much shield. I'm gonna play this game for passive. Yes, I should be full shield, full health after this. Pretty good on mats. I just need to try mats. Pretty much all I need now. And then some more ammo, maybe some shields to carry around. And that'll be looking pretty good. That's all I need. If I can, this is my first game, so if I can win this, that'll actually be really nice. Can't tell if that's a drum gun or not. I think they changed their boost because my slurp juices that I'm taking don't do full damage. Full health. They only give me like half health. It's so weird. Comment down below if yours does the same, because I think mine's messed up or something, because it definitely does not do what it should. I don't think it's like, it shouldn't be anything wrong. And also, the tactical SMG does count, because if it doesn't, then that's just, like, can't really do anything about it, so. To go check over here. Alright, there's two apples maybe? Maybe one more? No? Alright. I don't know if I can make it to that winter. Drop off here, hoping I can get the wind turbine, slipstream, whatever you want to call it. I you have to run away? Where's he at? What? Where'd that dark bomber go? That's so annoying. I have no campfires or anything either. I need his gun. He has a tactical SMG. So I have a tactical SMG. Trip the scrap minis. Get away from that. I don't have that much mats, so I can't fight that. I'm trying to get him to shoot at me, but he won't. I need to get his kill because I need mats. I still need a drum gun. I need a drum gun. Where's he at? He launch padded. That I go I he won't get it. I did not mean to do that. Where's storm gonna end? I can't grab those. I'm in storm? No way. I can't waste any more mats. Scared me. Edit! I can't edit today. No, why? It's just like scrims. Like, I'm not playing arena. Like, I don't know why. Don't land on me. They have a heavy sniper, so. reason I'm counting tactical assault rifles and SMG is because technically it uses small ammo, but it's not really an SMG. But I count it as an SMG. So if you're like saying challenge doesn't count used in an assault rifle, it acts like an SMG, so. Thing is, and it might be like 1v1, and I'm not gonna have a shotgun, and they're gonna have a shotgun, which will not be great for me. Another one got shotgunned. This is my time to go. Someone behind that rock, I think. That dude just won. Please fight. Not fighting. This is a hard position to play in. I don't know what I'm gonna do here. There's 7 people left in final circle. It's actually past the final circle. It's just getting smaller in the zone. It's already out of zones, so. Past. Just people have to be contested. They're right up next to me. I hear someone right by me. Yep, right there. We have two RPGs. It's that dude. This dude has was killing me. This is the dude I hit for so much. It's a 1v1. I just want to see who wins. past orange. Yep, not surprised. He was choked his 90. I want to say one more thing before I end. Thank you guys for watching, and I know it cut off at the end, but thank you guys for watching, and I have a lot of videos coming up, or I'm planning to. I might not have time that much, but I will be doing some more duos. I'm trying to get another montage in of Fortnite clips, so that might be coming soon. So just stay up to date when I post the new videos. And I'll see you in the next video. Goodbye.